Sure, thank you, for your parents and carers and parents are coming today. Today's about celebration of Sydney students that were here this morning. This is about achievement, this is about excellence, this is about recognition. For some of you, and I would say the majority of you, you can do this a lot. We want you to do this a lot. For those students that haven't had the opportunity to walk across stage, that'll happen for you. People that you see across stage today are fantastic examples of all the things that we should be about. It's about listening to our teachers. It's about doing homework. It's about all those things that are essential for you to succeed. I want to share something really important with you. As you go, each and every single one of you, as you go, you're an author, and you're an author of your own story. That's what you are. Every year is like a chapter. So you have 9 chapter, 10 chapter, 11 chapter, 12 chapter. And it's what you do within that chapter that makes the difference. There's a number of us here on stage, and other teachers around the school have high aspirations for all of you. Some of the things you are doing are world class, absolutely world class. For those that aren't yet to walk across the stage, you need to reflect and think about how can I ask for help? How can I get across this stage? What are the things that I need to have? You are the future of New Zealand, of Massey High School. We are, in New Zealand, a tiny nation in the ocean. The world is getting smaller, that's what I tell you, the world is getting smaller. We want you to travel, we want you to go across the world and around the world, we want you to experience that, but the world is getting smaller. While you see other students on the other side of the world are studying, while they see the world studying, job markets are getting different from the times of your parents and I went to school. No more chore, nothing like that. You'll be having conversations at midnight because you need to speak to someone in London about a job or something like that. That's an exciting time for you, a very exciting time for you. We are proud of you, we love you. Let me tell you that. We're proud of you and we love you. I'm excited to see what you're going to do in the future. I'm excited to see what you're going to do in the future. And my final, it's not even a plea to you as you move forward. Think about the leadership roles within our school. Think about being head boy, head girl in our school. Think about being a board of trustees group in our school. Think about all those big things because we need you. We need your influence. And when you're thinking about those kinds of things, it's important when our new students come in next year that you're the leaders, that you are mentoring these young people coming in. You have done your families proud, you've certainly done your teachers and me and the staff at Massey High School really proud. You are some of the very, 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 very best students in this country. You're taught by some of the very, very, very best teachers in this country. You never ever forget that. That's the high schools in the top 12% of all schools in this country. You are taught well, you deserve it. You can sit in any school in this country and receive awards for you. Good enough. Good enough. To all the students and that aren't across the stage, thank you for your support. Thank you for your support. You will be across the stage. Thank you for your support. Thank you for all your hard. Keep working hard and keep putting your hand up and asking questions. Our job is to help you, to support you. Our job is to make sure that when you finish Massey High School, if you want to go to university, you can. If you want to go off to a trades academy, you can. We want to maximise the most of your time here. So again, thank you so much to the parents, thank you to all the staff, especially all the staff that have organised things and arranged things here for us today. Fantastic. Thank you for you, particularly as students. Thanks for listening. We appreciate it. Thanks for working hard. We appreciate it. Let us help and let us work here. And your voice. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Dinner. Next on the program this afternoon, we have Inini Salamau and Fale Alungangalipo performing a remix by Jesse Joe. Thank you.
10AJK, William Rakana, third in dance, first semester, third in physical education, Y. Anissa Said, second in social studies, third in science. Zarina Mason, first in health J, first in mathematics, first in science, first in social studies, second in English, second in graphics technology, second semester, top student in 10AJK, prize donated by Recreation Services Limited. 10 AKG. Jesse Borum, 100% attendance. JJ Farnham Walker, first in health, third in English, third in mathematics. Tiffany Kelly, third in physical education. Dijon McIver, second in physical education. Amakura Mueke, first in Māori performing arts, first in science, first in social studies, second in English, second in mathematics, third in health, and third in Te Reo Māori, second semester. Maya Mori, first in Te Reo Māori, second semester, third in science. Crystal Vehana, second in Te Reo Māori, first semester, third in social studies. Māki Rokotini, first in Te Reo Māori, first semester. Itai Rota, first in physical education, second in Māori performing arts. Alice Tesi, third in Te Reo Māori, first semester. Peyton Meal, first in English, first in mathematics, second in health, second in science, second in social studies, second in Te Reo Māori, second semester. Top student in 10 AKG, prize donated by Recreational Services Limited. Second in food technology, second semester, third in health, third in science. Panisha Kanji, second in wood technology, second semester, third in art, first semester. Inalisa Lamau, second in music, second semester. Caitlin Palmer, first in English, second in health, third in social studies. Jennifer Stevens, first in health, second in art, first semester, second in food technology, first semester, third in physical education. Kyle Stoddard, second in physical education. Charmaine Tamipool, second in English, second in social studies. Mitch Woolley, first in metal technology, second semester, first in physical education. Yasmin Kiyoki, first in mathematics, first in music, second semester, first in Spanish, first semester, prize donated by the department, second in food technology, first semester, second in science, top student in 10 AVW, prize donated by Recreational Services Limited. I will now present awards for Kadi Kadi on the Mr. Paul is not here, so I'd like to ask here at the board to assist Mrs. Hedden in the holding of these cards. 10KCK. Daniel Frame, first in science, second in metal technology, first semester, second in wood technology, first semester, third in English. Bridget Griffin, third in art, second semester. Marion Hussain, 100% attendance. Bradley Laurie, first in metal technology, first semester, first in wood technology, first semester. Jesse Matafa, first in mathematics, second in advanced music, first semester, second in social studies, third in science. Teresa Palmer, first in English, third in food technology, first semester. Ariana Roberts, second in dance, second semester. Jen Stancliffe, third in mathematics. Hannah Turner, first in art, first semester. Arinona Vaula Tsiriko, third in Samoa, first semester. Aaron Prasad, first in social studies, second in English, second in mathematics, second in science, third in food technology, second semester, top student in 10KCK, prized in by recreational services. KCP. Maya Avenue Nunn, third in health. Luca Campbell, first in dance, second semester, first in drama, first semester, first in health, second in physical education, second in social studies, third in English. Lincoln Pirate, third in computing digital technology, second semester, and 100% attendance. Sidney Kamiya, second in English, second in science, third in physical education, third in social studies, 100% attendance. Kristen Lealihi, first in dance, first semester. Ocean Morrison, third in mathematics. Jacinda Suvala, second in music, first semester. Claude Viviani, first in physical education, second in mathematics. Daniel Wright, second in health, third in science. Jane Sharman, first in English, first in mathematics, first in science, first in social studies, top students in 10KCP. KVK. Dara Buenaventura, first in food technology, first semester, second in health. Gareth De Borgia, second in social studies, third in drama, first semester. Russell Eskildsen, first in advanced music, second semester, second in computing advanced technology, first semester. Second in drama, first semester. Second in English, third in mathematics. Tutia Galdad, first in dance, first semester. Janneke Grunderman, second in advanced art, first semester. Ming Chen Xiao, 100% attendance. Emma Jameson, first in advanced art, first semester, first in physical education, third in graphics technology, first semester. Ruby Jenkins, first in food technology, second semester. Elaine John, second in Spanish, first semester, third in fabric technology, first semester. Ian McFadden, third in health. Braden Palmer, first in graphics technology, first semester, first in mathematics, first in advanced music, first semester, first in science, and 100% attendance. Jordan Palmer, second in economics, second semester, second in mathematics, second in science, third in English, third in music, first semester, third in social studies. Judy Rowe, first in intermediate English, two, first semester. Hugh Valdenberg, second in physical education, 100% attendance. Jaden Stubbles, first in accounting, first semester, first in economics, second semester, first in English, first in health, first in social studies, third in physical education, third in science, top student in 10 KVK. My deans to present their awards. TNMCY, Liam Boddy, first in art, first semester, second in mental technology, first semester, second in physical education. David Chia, second in mathematics. Ilanisi Yosua, second in health. Fonu Lau, third in physical education. Tane Oliver, first in social studies, second in English, third in health. Dylan Parker, second in social studies. Ahwin Raman Porter, second in Intermediate English 2, first semester, third in science. Danielle Rowe, third in music, first semester. Abhishek Sharma, first in physical education, third in mathematics. Susan Gwelly, second in fabric technology, first semester, second in science, third in English, third in social studies. Benjamin Eastman, first in English, first in health, first in mathematics, first in science, third in mental technology, first semester, top student in 10MCY, prize identified. TNMDV, Paris George, second in English, third in physical education K. Akasha Galanders, third in sports academy B, first semester. Jason Lee, third in mathematics. Kenny Lo Shen, second in mathematics. Phoebe Mills, first in advanced art, first semester, second in social studies. Sydney Morris, third in English, third in Health K. Isaiah Taluda, first in Science, third in Social Studies. Jacob Tupay, third in Computer Digital Technology, first semester, third in Science. Brock Shearer, first in English, first in Health W, first in Mathematics, first in Music, first semester, first in Social Studies, second in Science, top student in 10 MDV, prize winner. Until everyone has been given their certificate and standing there so that everyone can receive the same acknowledgement, please. Thank you. Team MSD. Riley Allen, third in Health X, third in Mathematics. Sydney Barnes, third in Health X. Madison Brooks, first in Leadership, second in Health X, second in Physical Education X, second in Social Studies, third in Science, and also the Alliance Française Diploma in France, and sorry, in French, sent by the French Ministry of Education. Renee Buckingham, first in English, second in Art first semester, second in Dance first semester, second in Mathematics, third in Social Studies. Charmaine Cashmore, second in Drama, second semester, third in English. Royce Chong Wong, first in Physical Education Z. Kimberly Evans, first in Sports Academy B. Tui Fatui, second in Health K, second in Physical Education K. Jaden Hill, first in Food Technology, first semester. First semester, second in Spanish, first semester, third in Health W, 100% attendance for 2 years. Madison Hester, second in Physical Education J. Nell Phillip, second in Physical Education Y, 100% attendance. William Stout, second in French first semester, second in Graphics Technology first semester, second in Health W, second in Leadership, second in Science, and also the Alliance Française Diploma in French, set by the French Ministry of Education. Probably a good time just to make sure your phones are actually switched off. Tapu Tuitama, second in Samoan first semester. Rao Batao, first in Samoan first semester, third in Drama first semester, third in Leadership, third in Physical Education W. Natasha Welch, third in Food Technology first semester, third in Health Y. Kendall Wilson, first in Wood Technology second semester. Alessandra Limbia, first in fabric technology first semester, first in health Y, first in mathematics, first in science, first in social studies, second in accounting first semester, second in English, second in Japanese first semester, top student in 10 MSD, prize donated by Recreational Services Limited. By the PH Deans to come up to present their awards. Team PCE, Brianna Finley, first in dance, second semester, second in mathematics, third in English, third in French, first semester. James Hansen, first in mathematics, second in science, 100% attendance. Mabel Herman-Lopel, first in Sports Academy A, first semester. Jaden Haywood, third in science. Letitia Jost, second in English, second in social studies. Taylor MacDonald, third in social studies, third in Sports Academy A, first semester. Nathaniel Piper-Gilbeck, third in sports science, second semester. Caitlin McDonough-Margison, first in English, first in science, first in social studies, second in Sports Academy A, first semester, third in mathematics. Top student in team PCE, prize donated by Recreational Services Limited. Team PHJ. Lovelin Akbar, second in computing digital technology, first semester. Carla Boyce, third in mathematics, third in science, third in Spanish, first semester. Katrina Clark, first in drama, first semester, first in health K, second in computing digital technology, second semester. Sean Palamutu, third in health J. Anusha Kumar, first in food technology, first semester, second in social studies. Asmira Milaku, second in mathematics. Grace Monaghan, first in English, third in food technology, first semester, third in social studies. Anthony Naititi, first in physical education K, first in science, second in English. Danielle Morris, first in drama, second semester, first in mathematics, first in social studies, second in food technology, first semester, second in health J, second in science, third in English. Top student in team PHJ, prize donated by Recreational Services Limited. Ben Allen, first in mathematics, second in English, third in science. Max Bruce, third in physical education. Trinity Elu, second in social studies. Aaron Jackson, first in metal technology, first semester, third in social studies. Matilda Sales, third in French first semester. Nikki Thompson, first in physical education, third in dance second semester. Zoe Webb, first in science, second in mathematics. Jaden McKinney, third in health, 100% attendance. Hannah Wilson, first in English, first in health, second in food technology, second semester, second in media studies, first semester, second in physical education. Abby Smith, first in fabric technology, first semester, first in social studies, second in art, second semester, second in health, second in science, third in English, top student in 10 PWT, prize donation donated by Recreation Services. Now I invite the Tahinga Deans to come up to award you. Just the one.
Can you do it on
your own? Okay, TNTFG. Erin Barter, first in computing digital technology, first semester. Corey Bates, second in physical education. Erin Brady, third in accounting, first semester. Abby Brown, first in French, first semester, first in social studies, third in English, and also the last conseil diploma in French set by the French Ministry of Education. Tiannan Jones, third in drama, second semester. Janice Chung, first in art, second semester. First in Japanese, first semester. Second in health. Third in computing, advanced digital technology, first semester. Third in physical education. Third in science. Third in social studies. 100% attendance. Minju Kim, first in mathematics. Third in advanced music, second semester. 100% attendance for 2 years. And also the large onset diploma in French set by the French Ministry of Education. Nicole Limos, third in media studies, first semester. Jordan McDonald, first in sports science, second semester. Hannah Ness, third in dance, second semester. Third in fabric technology, first semester. Molly Nicholson, second in dance, first semester. Asha Norman, first in media studies, first semester. Brody Reich, first in computing, advanced digital technology, first semester, and third in Japanese, first semester. Cypress Salabal, first in Spanish, first semester, prize donated by the department. Ruby Scott, second in advanced music, second semester, third in computing digital technology, first semester, third in health. Mela Talangi Ikitulangi, first in computing digital technology, second semester, third in art, third semester. Daniel True, third in advanced music, first semester. Stuart Whitaker, first in computing digital technology, first semester, first in graphics technology, second semester, first in physical education, third in balanced art first semester. Alan Wu, first in English, first in French first semester, second in mathematics, second in metal technology second semester, second in science, 100% attendance, and also the last one said the diploma in French, said by the French Ministry of Education. Lauren Shepherd, first in health, first in science, second in social studies, second in English, second in French first semester, third in advanced art first semester, third in graphics technology second semester, third in mathematics, top student in 10 TFG, prize and in the recreation services. TMT. Jamie Boyd, third in dance first semester. Van Kinzar, first in physical education X, third in wood technology first semester. Sydney Beatty, second in dance second semester, second in health C. Amelia Fuller, second in science, third in physical education Z, third in social studies. Stephen Moran, second in sports academy B, first semester. Zach Power, third in mathematics. Gopal Singh, 100% attendance, 2 years. Kav Tung, third in Intermediate English 2, first semester, third Physical Education X. Lou Tupo, second in English, third in Science. Alex Watson, second in Mathematics, second in Social Studies, third in English, third in Spanish, first semester, 100% attendance. Florentina Kitiona, first in English, first in mathematics, first in science, first in social studies, top student in TNTLT, prize in the recreation services. TMG. Janine Carlos, first in food technology, second semester. Manaya Haniti, third in physical education J. Holly Hammond, second in drama, first semester, second in mathematics, second in physical education W, third in science, 100% attendance, 2 years. Dardenia Lopapua, second in music, first semester, third in food technology, second semester, 100% attendance. Priya Singh, 100% attendance for 2 years. Helena Sula, first in music, first semester, third in social studies, 100% attendance for 2 years. Jessica Ruth Vandermeer, first in health Z, second in fabric technology, first semester, second in science, second in social studies, third in English, third in mathematics, 100% attendance for 2 years. Denver Willing, second in physical education Z. Alicia Walker, first in English, first in mathematics, first in physical education Y, first in science, first in social studies, Second in Computing Digital Technology, first semester. Second in Health Y. Third in Economics, second semester. Top student in Team TEMG, prize donated by Recreation Services. Team TMY. Titania Bates Welling, first in health, first in physical education. Bella Brown, third in English. Lucas McCready, 100% attendance. Danny Knox, first in English, third in metal technology, first semester, second in science, third in wood technology, second semester. Nam Lee, first in mathematics, third in science, 100% attendance. Ike Fee, second in mathematics, second in social studies. Lucy Telsinger, third in health, third in physical education. Hedy Tupuloa, third in social studies. William Law, first in social studies, second in English, second in physical education, 100% attendance for 2 years, top student in Team TMY, prize donated by Recreation Services Limited. General prizes for 2015. Congratulations to all the prize winners and best wishes to all students for 2016. I think everyone deserves another round of applause.
Thank you, Tikola and Vince. Our next item is an Ada James song, At Last, but performed by Josephine Fife. Ruby Scott and Joe Hoffman's book.
Dr. Eddie.
Thank you.
fantastic performance. Now we will move to the presentation of the special awards and prizes. Names will be read by Dr. Smith and awards will be presented by Mr. Dinner.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's my pleasure to present the special awards. I'm going to start off with the sports man and sports woman. So I'm going to ask Mr. Tara, assistant principal, to present the awards. So the winner of Year 10 Sportsman Award is Jake Lee. Golf, winning by two shots. He came third behind Jake Beanhorst and Kevin Kuhn in the Bethlehem Memorial Trophy Tournament. He's first in the North Island under 13 champs, first in the New Zealand under 15 champs, first in the Waikato under 16 champs, second in the Hauwhai Match Play Club champs. He was second in the North Harbour for under 16 junior inter-provincial. He's ranked 102nd in the New Zealand Golf Board of Merit. And he's topped off this year by winning the Hauwhai Open just 2 weeks ago. Jake has represented our school on many occasions with distinction in his golf. Congratulations, Jake Lee, Year 10 Sportsman 2015. Woman is awarded to Dana Brazier. So Dana, I'll just say a little bit about you. So Dana has represented the school in the Greater Auckland Athletics Transfer Javelin, and the first 11 football, hockey and softball receiving colours for football. And she's a member of the North Harbour under 15 and under 17 girls softball teams. Dana was selected as a pitcher in the ISA, which is the International Softball Academy, New Zealand Youth under 15 girls softball team, to attend a New South Wales softball under 17 girls tournament, playing in 8 games and finally winning the tournament by 1 run. And the gala day, which was on Sunday. Dana also attends the Football Federation Talent Centre and plays hockey at Senior 1 and Prem Reserve level for club. Dana's a talented young athlete and has the potential to go far in any, probably all of her sports. Congratulations, Dana. Year 10 Sportswoman. So the Anafata Award for Excellent Citizenship goes to Alice Tessie, 10A KG. Dean's Award for Excellent Citizenship goes to Aweed Ramapur, 10 MCY.
Excellence
and the Callum Bell Memorial Trophy. I'll ask Mrs. Rose of Burnie to stand up and join Mr. Dennett to present this award. This trophy was donated in 1991 by Mrs. Rose of Burnie in memory of her son, Callum Bell. He was a student at Massey High School who died by drowning in February 1990. A tree was planted in his memory outside of the Stratford and a memorial plaque was placed underneath it. Mrs. McBurney is with us today to present the award, which we're very grateful to. And the award goes to Caitlin McDonald Margeson.
Congratulate everyone today for getting through another year of high school, but of course this means another 3 lies ahead. Even though it may seem like a long way to go, I want to emphasise how fast time actually goes. 1 minute you're sitting here listening to me speaking, next minute it will be you standing here in my position and saying your final goodbyes. As someone who's been right where you are, I want to share some of the things I've learned and come to realise during my 5 years at Massey High School. And some of my biggest regrets, so hopefully you guys don't have to repeat these. My biggest regret from high school, which I always mention and always talk about, is not getting out there within the school in my early years of high school. You always hear the teachers talking and going on about how you should join more things and get more involved. And for me it was kind of like, yeah, I understand, but nah. So my mindset was really just to get through high school quickly and quietly. But one day this seriously changed when a couple of my friends dragged me along to a few different groups and sports teams. Even though I was quite reluctant at first, going into these new groups, not only was it a chance to meet new people, help out within the school and have some fun, it meant that school became more than just a place for schoolwork or study. It became a place where I was actively involved in doing positive things and helping out not only within the school but within the community. A place where you could mix and mingle with an amazing and diverse range of people of all different ages, cultures and ideas. Although 2 years have passed, there are still 3 to come, so it's never too late to start. And once I started, school life became that much more enjoyable, and although I had some regrets of not getting in there earlier, I'm so glad I eventually did. Being a huge school, I'm sure many of you have witnessed how many opportunities there actually are in the school, which are literally placed right in front of you and you need only to reach out and grab them. The biggest piece of advice I'd like to give, which seems quite obvious but very important, is to take every opportunity that you can. There are so many things that you're offered in school and that will only be offered at school. So take every opportunity that you can and make the most out of this huge school and what it offers, so that you leave with no regrets. Lastly, next year is your first year of proper NCA, and I want to wish you all the best and good luck for your studies. Although we all know that there is a limit to how much luck can help us. Ultimately, it really is hard work that gets us to where we want to be, because nothing worth having comes easy, and nothing that comes easy is worth having. So try your very best in the years to come, and although I know you've all been going super hard already, and will carry on to do so. Always strive for excellence and as lesson teachers, because everyone here is capable. I hope everyone enjoys their holidays, definitely well deserved, and come back next year ready to smash number one. All the best, and I hope to see you all again very soon. Thank you.
And welcome to a wondrous occasion, where we recognise the successes of those who have seeked the heights. I stand before you tonight at the end of my time at Massey High School, and undoubtedly the best 5 years of my life. Now, some of you may be thinking, how can the last 5 years of waking up early, spending hours in the classroom writing essays, and then going home to study and do homework be the best in your life? The truth is, there's so much more that school offers you that you won't have the opportunity to do again. If you're looking back on your time at school and all you can remember are the times you spent writing essays or doing homework, then you're not making the most of what Massey High has to offer. See, when I look back and reminisce, I remember all the friends I've made, the priceless memories and countless laughs we shared. I remember my teachers and forging a relationship based on mutual respect, seeing them as my opportunity to learn rather than seeing them as my enemy. I remember the brotherhood forged by blood, sweat and tears in the first 15, and I remember 21 days spent with my brothers half a world away in England and Wales. I remember hearing my name announced as your head boy for 2015, and I remember the smiles on the faces of my loved ones. Year 10, I am jealous of you, because I have just ended my journey here, whereas you are just beginning. You still have the 3 best years of high school to come. Many opportunities, memories, and relationships are still to be made. There are only 3 NCEA certificates to gain in your remaining time here. Before you know it, you will be at the end of your final year, and when you look back on the last quarter of your lifetime, what will you remember? In 3 years' time, 4 of you will take up the head and deputy head prefect positions. These are some of the most prestigious positions any school has to offer. Being your head boy has been an absolute honor and one of the best experiences in my life. I have learned, practiced, and grown as a leader, and even though I already know some of you, I wish I had the time to get to know all of you. I have felt the motivation of defeat and the triumph of success. This badge is the embodiment of hard work pays off, and this role has been incredibly rewarding, and I urge every year 10 to strive for a badge. What have you got to lose? Year 10s, you have so much to look forward to. Be excited. You are the future of this world. Teachers, managers, CEOs, engineers, doctors, you will change the world because if you believe it, you can achieve it. Know that you will make mistakes. Things won't go to plan. The weight of the world may be on your shoulders and you might fall, but as long as you pick yourself up, Keep going and learn, you will never be a failure. Harlan David Sanders, or you may know him better as Colonel Sanders on the KFC logo. His famous chicken recipe was rejected 1,009 times before a restaurant accepted it. Michael Jordan, cut from his high school basketball team, only to keep persevering and become the biggest name in the NBA today. What if today's biggest success stories had given up when the going got tough? Jordan said, I have failed over and over and over again in my life, but that is why I succeed. Don't be afraid to fail, unless it's NCAA. Ah, NCAA. Next year, you will begin working on gaining your National Certificate of Educational Achievement. If you want the best chances of gaining a tertiary education or finding that dream job that has you balling like 50 Cent, then you must take it seriously. You're in the best hands here. You're in the presence of an outstanding staff and student body, and you attend one of the finest secondary institutes in New Zealand. The torch of the great principals before today has been passed down to Mr. Glenn Denham, and I see that he will take the school to great places. I'd like to congratulate all of those who have won prizes today. Keep working harder. Keep seeking the heights, treasure every moment you're blessed with, leave the legacy, and when you leave here in 3 years, what will you remember, and what will you be remembered for? Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah and Eric. We wish you both well for the future. We have now reached the closing stage of our ceremony. Thank you, parents and visitors, for joining us today for our celebration of achievement through your team. The official party will leave the stage shortly. To the music performed by Romanita Afmasana, Renaya Haliti, Tali Tioni, Anthony Naititi, and Samuel Sama. Please stand and remain standing whilst the official party departs.